Yo, what's up? This is Dan Crosby here, and if you clicked on this video, the chances are that you are looking for ways on how you can make $1,000 a week just from your laptop. But maybe you are just too busy inside of your 9-to-5 job, or maybe you want to be traveling the world as I'm traveling right now, and you don't want to be spending all of your free time in front of your laptop. And you want to find a real strategy on how to make money online that is going to be giving people value and doesn't require you to learn a lot of different difficult skills. And if that is the case, then bear with me till the end of this video, because I'm going to show you one of the greatest strategies that I found out in 2023, and it's going to work in 2024, how you can make around $1,000 a week without you doing the actual work yourself.
So guys, when it comes down to making money online, you can choose from multiple options that you can pick. You can build a product, you can be selling consultation, you can be selling your skills, your experiences, you can find a product online, or you can find a service online. And what I want to show you today is, in my opinion, one of the most effective strategy how you can make money online in 2023 and 2024 without you actually doing the hard work yourself. So let me explain you how this strategy is working. So what you can see right here is a website that is called Fiverr. Fiverr is a website where people or customers or businesses can go and they can find a freelancer for some specific task that they need right now. So for example, they want to build a website, or they need some graphic design, they need a logo, or they need to get a virtual assistant or data analyst. Doesn't really matter, anything that you can think of, they can just go to this website, they can find the right freelancer for their business for the specific task. They can pay him and they are going to do the work. And what is amazing about this process, that there is hidden opportunity for you to be making money without you actually doing the work, signing up for a Fiverr, becoming a freelancer, learning some skill or providing some skills, because you can be making money as a bridge, as a connector in the middle. And what I mean by this is this, what is called on a Fiverr a commission plan or affiliate or a referral program. So very shortly, what does it mean that Fiverr, or if you find the right business, the right customer, and you are going to connect these people into the right service, what is going to help them? So basically just connecting value and helping people to find the right people, then Fiverr is going to pay you from $15 to $150 just for you connecting two people together. So here are a few examples. If you are going to recommend a service that is labeled as a Fiverr Pro, you can make $100 plus 10% commission. But for example, if the service is $1,000, then you can make $200 just by connecting two people together, what is, I believe, amazing. Then there is Fiverr Affiliates, where you can be making 10%, and then Fiverr Logo Maker or some specific task can have the CPA or cost per action payout, what could be just some specific amount of money. So if you scroll through this, you can see that you can get paid $50 if you are going to recommend someone some industrial or a product design service or a freelancer, or if it's going to be data science or mobile apps or website development, then $40 for website builders, data processing, game development, the website design, $30 for all of this, SEO, business consulting, blah 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 blah, $25 for this, and $15 for all the other categories. So basically, you, without any skills, any experiences, you can just find the right people that you are going to connect together, and you can be making money from it. And what is the best thing about this? That right now out there, there are customers, there are businesses looking for a people that would help them with some specific task, okay? Everyone is looking for a freelancer, for someone who is going to help them with some task. And you can take all of these people that need help, and you can take these people that can help them with some specific task, you can connect them, and you can be making profits from that. If you think about it, you can allocate, I don't know, 30, 60 minutes, maybe 2 hours per day just by looking for the right customers, looking for the right businesses without you doing all the hard work. Because for example, if you get a task to build a website, it's going to take you 5 hours, 10 hours, 20 hours. You need to learn the skill. But just to find someone who got a problem and connect to them the right service, the right freelancer, that's much easier, much faster, and you have better lever because you can recommend 5 people per day, 10 people per day, and you can be making $200, $500, $1,000 just by connecting the right people together. And it's going to take you, for example, to connect 5 people together is not going to take you longer, like building a website or processing a data or helping someone to rank higher on a Google. So this is the power of this strategy. So now guys, if you want to start, all what you need to do is just go into the Fiverr, look for these Fiverr affiliates. And when you'll be here on this page, you just scroll down and you just find start earning now. And here you just create your account where you'll add your first name, last name, all the information that you can see right here. Click on the next, and I can guarantee you that everyone can create their account on a Fiverr. There are no requirements. If you are watching this video and you want to start using this strategy to make $1,000 per week, then you can just create your account. So this is what I showed you is the commission structure, but now I want to show you how you can actually do this business, how you can start doing this right now, right here, and maybe make your very first commission, make your very first $1,000 in the next week or 2 weeks. So stick with me till the end of this video so you are not going to miss anything. So what you can see right here is a brand new account created inside of the Fiverr affiliates. And this is the place where you start seeing all of the clicks, all of the impressions, and most importantly, the commission, how much money you are making from this strategy. Everything what you need to understand are here marketing tools and here default and a deep links. And what you can do right here is that you can take a link that is going to be directly connected to the Fiverr. So for example, if I would connect this one or copy this one and open it on a new tab, I'm going to end up directly inside of the Fiverr, and someone can go and just pick a service, and anything that they are going to pick, they are going to pay for it. We are going to make a commission back. Okay, super simple process. But what you can do as well, what is more effective strategy, is actually you going on a Fiverr and look, I don't know, for a website design. So looking for a specific freelancer that you'll be recommending to someone. For example, this one is top rated. We can see the price starting on 193 euros. So I can just open this and I can see what packages she got. So the lowest package is $192. And this is a website design. So if you just go and see the commission structure, we can see for a website builders or website design, there is CPA $40 that you can make for one recommendation. And plus extra, there could be 10% for just affiliating and recommending someone the product. Now, this is just the beginning because this is the basic package. So let's say you make $40 from these 192 that the people are going to pay, but then there is a standard package for 288 euros. Then there could be premium for close to 400 euros. So if you just find some business, because websites are built on an every single day basis, okay? Everyone needs a website if you want to start a service, if you want to start consulting, e-commerce, okay? Anything which you are doing online, you need a website. So you just need to find a people, customers, businesses that want to get a website and just connect these people to them. And here comes the fun part. If you find the right freelancer, you can as well send a message. You can kind of look for the projects that they did. But this one got close to 1,400 reviews and 4.9 star. That means everything what she's going to create is probably going to be a high quality work. So what you can do is that you can just go here. You can copy this link. Go copy this, go back into your Fiverr affiliate account, and then you want to go to LP URL and you just place it here and hit OK. Now what is going to happen that this link that we got right here, if you are going to copy this and open it on a new tab, this is your unique affiliate link, okay? If anyone is going to click on this link and they are going to make a purchase from this specific service that you have just picked, then you are going to make the CPA and as well the percentage as an affiliate. So if you think about it, that you just find 5 people, 10 people that are interested in building their website and everyone is building websites on a daily basis, then you already made $500 or $1,000 just by recommending one single service. And if you think this is the cool part, now let me show you how you can actually find these businesses, customers, super simple, working just 20, 30, maybe 60 minutes per day. And I can guarantee you that you'll be making in no time $1,000 per week. So if you think about it, what is the easiest way to find something what you want in a 2023 and 2024? The easiest way is to just go into the Google and look for the thing that you just need. Okay, so now let's say that we have this service that is going to be helping people get better design on their website, or maybe what I believe is one of the greatest service for you to start recommending and looking and connecting people in is helping people to rank higher on the Google. So let's say you want to find some professional, some business who got the money and they want to improve their business in some way, and everything wants to be improving their business, making more money. So what we can do, that we can just go into the Google and we can look under some specific keywords. So for example, barbershop, and we can just add there some cities. So for example, Dallas, okay? What is amazing about this, that right away, if you go to more businesses, What we will be able to find are, just on this page is like 20 different businesses, and there is like 20 different pages. So 400 barbershops just in Dallas. So 400 potential customers just by adding one keyword, okay? Now, if you go to not Barbershop Dallas, but we will go into the New York, for example, then once again, we have another 400 and more barbershops that you can find in New York. And all of these could be potential customers. And you don't have to just go with a barbershop. You can go with a hairdresser, you can go with a dentist, with a car mechanic, with, I don't know, woodworkers, just any business that you can think of that is in some way a service. And once you will do that, you just need to figure out how you can help these businesses. Okay, so as I was telling you, what you should do as a number one step is to find out the service that you are going to be recommending to these people. So let's say that the service that I want to look for is helping people to rank at the top of the Google, because the higher they are going to rank in these searches, the more customers they are going to get. Because for example, if you go to the barbershop in some new city, what you are going to do, you won't be just walking around the street and looking for a barbershop, but you just take your phone and you start Googling barbershop, the specific city, how you can find it, how you can get there, what are the reviews, and you are going to, most in 99% of cases, you're just going to find the first five of them, and those are the ones that you are going to consider. So now I'm going to show you a simple step-by-step how I would be using this process if I would want to start this and make $1,000 per week without me doing the work myself. So on the Fiverr, I will look for a freelancer or service that I want to start with. I can say this one that is a pro. What is amazing about a pro, that there is the higher commission, and you can make right away $100 just by recommending this. And he got 5.0 stars, so 5 stars with 1,000 reviews. So I can just open this. I will look what is the service all about. When I will like it, I have the service. So if we will have the service, now we just create the affiliate link as I was showing you before. So I'm just going to copy this. I will go back to LP URL. I'll just place it here, click OK. Now the new link is created, and this is a Fiverr Pro, what is amazing. And now the only thing that we need is to just find the right businesses. So for example, these businesses are already at the top. We don't want to be contacting them because they have no problem with getting customers from Google. What we want to find are these that are a little bit further on later pages. So for example, Gotham City Barbershop, Signature Barbershop New York, Mildred New York. So now I just want to start opening these websites, and what we want to find is some contact information, how we can connect with the business and provide them or give them chance to get the recommended service from us. So what I can see right away is the email here. So this is amazing because we can just use this email and start contacting them. If I'll go into the contacts, we can as well see the number. I wouldn't really go for a number because I believe they are checking the emails, and it's better to just go for the email. Okay, so we have the first email. Then I can go to another barbershop. I can go into the contact. And let's see if there is going to be some email. Yes, they have another email, so bang, I just have second one. Then I can go to a third one and I can look for a contact. We can find another email, so third one right here. Now, what we just need to start doing is to create one simple template of an email that we are going to be copy and pasting and sending to all of these businesses that are going to be pitching this service from the Fiverr that is going to be helping them to rank higher on Google. And now this took me like 2-3 minutes to find 3 email addresses. If you'll be doing this for 30 minutes, you can find like 30 of these addresses that you can start sending emails to. And if you're going to send every single day 30 emails, you're going to do this for 30 days. That's 900 emails that you can send. There is literally no way that no one is going to take this service. And the question, how successful you are going to be with this strategy, everything comes down to the email that you are going to be sending, okay? The better email you will have, the more people you are going to get a service, and the more money you are going to make. And that's something what I'm going to show you how you can create right now. So this right here is a simple email structure that you can start using, and I will show you how you can create one of these emails for yourself. All right, guys, so I have just created the very first email, and it goes like this. So the subject line is going to be 30 days is equal to double customers on your doorstep. What I would recommend you is to create 3, 5, 10 different subject lines. You can just go into the ChatGPT and you can let it generate for you multiple different subject lines, and you should start testing which one is going to be working and on which are going to be people replying. And then I created this simple email. Hey, business name, this is my name. I just found your business on Google and have some friendly advice for you. Did you know that your barbershop is not showing even in the first 100 searches on Google? That means that your future customers need to say no to 100 other barbershops before finding your business. So if you are paying for a website and all the software on it, maybe you are just pouring your money into the sink. What if I help you to start showing up in the first 10 searches on Google and become the go-to barbershop in a wall, New York, with a fully booked calendar? If you are interested in that, reply to this email with "I'm not sure, but let's try it," and I will get back to you ASAP. And the best part is, if we won't help you to rank higher on Google, you can just ask for your money back or get all of your money back. So now let's go through this and let's analyze it in a minute. So the very first thing is the subject line that should be very catchy, and you should get these people to click on this email. The number one thing to get them click on it. Then we need to diagnose the problem for them. So what could be happening so they are not getting the right amount of customers, and they are maybe wasting money on website and softwares, because all of these websites cost some amount of money every single month. And it could be from $100 to $1,000 per month. And if they are not getting the results from it, it's just waste of money for them. Now we've got them the benefit that they can start showing up in the first 10 searches on Google with a fully booked calendar. And very important is to add some funny call to action. So for example, "I'm not sure, but let's try it." Okay, so they will be, you just want to know how they are going to feel, and they will be just reading this email, and they are going to be like, "I'm not sure if this is going to work. This is just some random guy sending me email." But if you tell them, "Just reply to me, I'm not sure, but let's try it," that's exactly how they feel like, and it's going to increase your chance that they are going to reply to this email. So when you will have this email, now once again, this took me 7 minutes to create this email. If I would want to, I can create another one, another one, another one, another one, and I can start mixing up different subject lines, different emails, and then inside of your email inbox, you will see who is going to reply, and then you can find what is going to be the best email that you can start sending it. And if you are going to test it on 100 emails, then you can get some solid data of what is working, what is not working, and then every email that you are going to send is going to increase the chance that you're going to make more money in the future. So then, when you have this email, then very simply, you just go into your email provider, you just take all of these emails that I was showing you before, you just copy them, and you just send them email from your Gmail or any email provider that you are using. Now, what is super important in this strategy, that the only thing which you'll be doing is just sending messages, okay? Sending emails to the people, and that is how you are making money from this. So once they are going to reply, you are just going to explain them, "This is the service all about." Okay, so we just go over this, and you just tell them, "Okay, we are going to help you to rank better. This is the guy that is going to do it for you, and you can just send them the link. If you are interested in this service, just go pick the package that you want, and you can get the work done for you. So here are the 3 steps which you should do. The first thing is that you should find the right freelancer. Second one, you should go to the Google and you should find the right businesses. The third step, you should create the emails and start sending this email to these businesses. And to be honest with you, this is just a volume game, okay? If you are going to send 10 emails, probably you are not going to make any money. If you are going to send 1,000 emails over 1 month, probably you are going to be making $1,000 per week. And now at the end, 2 advices that I would like to give you. The first one is that you can use some email marketing tool, for example, like it's GetResponse or Aweber, and you can create an email automation that is going to be sending emails on an autopilot. Okay, so for example, you can create a sequence of 3 emails, 5 emails, 10 emails, you can just add this email address into this sequence, and you can start sending on an autopilot all of these emails that are going to be helping you not just to contact someone once, but multiple times. And the second advice is, if you are going to get someone, some business to get this service from you, what you should do is to start speaking to the guy who is providing the service and tell him that you are going to find him more customers. Then in the future, you can make a deal that you will actually go out of the Fiverr and you will just start splitting the difference in the profit with this guy, so you can be making much more for just one single business. But most importantly, you should motivate him to start doing the greatest service for these businesses, so you are not just making money once, but these businesses are going to be satisfied with you, start recommending you, and the better service you are going to provide, the easier it's going to be for you to make more and more money in the future. So guys, and at the end, I truly hope that you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure that you are going to leave a like, and don't forget to comment below, as I was telling you at the beginning of this video, who is your role model and how this role model has influenced you in your life. And if you are going to do so, 3 of you are going to win the course bundle worth of $1,000 that I'm going to be sending you. And if you want to learn what I'm doing online and what I'm doing so I can be traveling the world and still be making money and running a full-time online business, then make sure that you are going to sign up and register
for a 5-day online profits masterclass that you can find down below in the description, where I'm going to show you the exact system, the exact business model, and how you can do the same even as a complete beginner without any experiences and any skills.